Tony, you know, the best thing about Tony is also the worst thing. He's always working.
You've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't paint.
And what do you say to your other nickname, the Merchant of Death?
That's not bad.
Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both? Say the best weapon is one you never have to fire. I respectfully disagree. I prefer the weapon you only have to fire once. Find an excuse to let one of these off the chain, and I personally guarantee you, the bad guys won't even want to come out of their caves. For your consideration, the Jericho.
He says for you to start working immediately, and when you're done, he will set you free.
No.
No, he won't.
That is your legacy, Star. Your life's work in the hands of those murderers. Is that how you want to go out? Is this the last act of defiance of the great Tony Stark?
This is our ticket out of here. Thank you for saving me.
Don't waste your life.
You know that I would help you with anything, but I cannot help you if you're going to start all of this again.
There is nothing except this. There's no art opening. There is no benefit. There is nothing to sign. There's the next mission. Nothing else.
I shouldn't be alive unless it was for a reason. Crazy Pepper. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
I am Iron Man.